here I am down at the end of my street. And look at this. Unbelievable. I'm thundering white water in my backyard. Almost all the snow is gone now. Put down my driveway here and see what we can see. Water must be whipping through there. It's 30 knots, at least. My house up here, so I don't think there's any damage of flooding in my house, but down here is a different story. And sometimes you could just jump right over this. Went over the footings. The bridge is normally about 8 feet over the top of the water. It washed away on me a couple of years ago. It was right on the top of the footing to the railroad. Our works there. Made it a little bit higher. It's a good thing I did. Back up to the house now. Got the rest of the Sunday paper to read.